watch a bit.
Frodo, do you ever get the feeling someone's watching you? I think someone's watching us watch now. I think it's that guy Bilbo found in a cage. I think he wants his ring back. I'm just an average wizard with an average life. I don't even have a job, and yeah, I'd pay the price. All I want is to be left alone around Middle Earth I roam. But why do I always feel like I'm in the Twilight Zone? I'd always feel like somebody's watching me, and I have no privacy. I'd always feel like somebody's watching me. Tell me, is it just a dream? Well, I'm at the inn at night. I bolt the door real tight. People try to talk to me, I'm trying to avoid. Can the person in the palantir see me, or am I just paranoid? Will I see a ring? I'm afraid to touch that thing, cause it might have belonged to a numenorian king. People say I'm crazy, just a little touched, but maybe rings remind me of Sauron too much. That's why I'd always feared that somebody's watching me, and I have no privacy. I'd always feel like somebody's watching me. We'll play and drink slowly. Frodo, have I ever told you about the washer in the water? It's a horrifying, nameless thing that's originated from the depths of the misty mountains. Not far from where we are now. It lives in dark waters. It could be watching us right now. I don't know anymore. Is Wormtongue watching me? Are the Nazgul watching me? I don't feel safe anymore. Oh, what a snog. I wonder who's watching me now. Ooh, a Balrog? I always feel like somebody's watching me, and I have no privacy. Oh, I always feel like somebody's watching me. Tell me, is it just a dream? I'd always feel like somebody's watching me. I have no privacy. I'd always feel like somebody's watching me. Who's playing tricks on me? I'd always feel like somebody's watching me. Ooh, I'd always feel like somebody's watching me. Tell me, tell me. I'd always feel like somebody's watching me. I'd always feel like somebody's watching me. Both playing tricks on me.